Arkansas is getting a multi-million dollar grant to improve the state's electric grid. The Arkansas Department of Finance Administration is getting $10 million from the federal government. It's through the Grid Enhancement Grant Program. The money will be used to prevent electric outages and strengthen the electric grid. Governor Sarah Huckabee Sanders says these improvements are critical, especially when Arkansas is facing natural disasters.